What's up, everybody? Lance Cassidy here, and it is time for another episode of Let's Play Super Mario RPG. So we have reached the top of Booster's Tower, and it is time to rescue Princess Toadstool, and we've also gained ourselves a very unlikely ally in Bowser. So just get right at it and rescue the princess once again. Before this video begins, though, I do have to give some quick shoutouts to those that have supported me on Patreon. The Icopod Wrestling Podcast, where Bob Collings Jr. and Austin Skinner discuss all things early 90s and Attitude Era WWF. So if you are a fan of the old school pro wrestling, go and check them out on iTunes and Podbean. To N64 ROM hacker Fianarx, who has created some of the GoldenEye 007 custom mods that I have played on this channel. He does occasionally post previews of these mods as well as other projects that he is working on his own YouTube channel, so go and check him out, like his videos, and subscribe. And to fellow YouTube retro gamer Junkman, who specializes in Let's Plays of retro N64 games. So if you want a different perspective on the N64 classics, go and check him out on his YouTube channel, like his videos, and subscribe to him as well. Links to all of these patrons are in the description down below.
Mario! You did come to rescue me. I was so frightened and lonely. But now that you're here... The door won't open? I think we need Booster's spell to undo the lock on it. Oh, what should we do? Aha! What should we do? Booster is returning, isn't he? I know! Hide somewhere and wait until he opens the door. And it's everybody's favorite minigame, Hide from the Sniffets. Boss, shouldn't we be concentrating on the girl? Right. Now, about the girl in my life. Who thinks I should marry her? Well, speak up! A wedding ceremony would make a great party. Ah, a party! We haven't had one of those. It could be fun. So, what is a party? Well, you drink punch and eat cake, I think. Drink punch, eat cake? It sounds complicated. I don't know if I can muster the energy to do it. Let's walk through it once. It's wedding rehearsal time. We will now begin the ceremony. Walk down the aisle with the... Hey, someone make her smile. Beautiful bride-to-be. Wait! Mario always shows up about now to ruin the fun. We've got to take that into consideration, you know. Someone go and get the Mario doll. It isn't here. Of course it's here. You lazy slobs couldn't find water if you were fish. It's behind those curtains. Number one, you go and look. And I could very easily just sacrifice this and go for the battle against Booster, but there's an item here I need to get, which means I need to survive this. Also, they can't see his feet walking under the curtain. Nope, it isn't here. I wouldn't go and lose my Mario doll, you idiots. Ah! Number two, you look too. Nope, it isn't here. We can't give up. It's gotta be here somewhere. Number three, it's your turn.
Wait a minute. This is better than a party. Look out, because here I come. Wait. Second? It's right up there! I found the Mario doll! But we'll never be able to reach it up there! Oh, the sorrow! What am I gonna do? I'm about to lose it! Goodness! You're so kind. Thank you for getting my doll. I'd like to reward you. Here, take this. May happiness follow you wherever you go. Alright, enough is enough. Cancel the rehearsal. We're going on with the show. Here's the password. Hope y'all saw that it went by a little bit quick. I pushed the button by mistake. Alright. Wait. You took all the trouble to come here, so stick around. Alright, we got a fight on our hands, folks. And I did not block that in the slightest. Bowser getting silenced is not a problem. I really need to be using Geno Boost on this thing, but, oh well. Actually, what are my item situation? Maple syrup, red essence, Caro Caro Cola. No, I need to save that Fright Bomb. Just carry on as normal, then. And that did nothing. Come on, brother. Let's thrash him. Whoop-de-doo! Yeah, your double-team little move ain't gonna work, folks. Or maybe it will. Thought Great Guy was a little bit closer to dying than he was. Oh, this might be a problem. No, I gotta do the jump. I gotta do the damage. Yikes! They're pretty tough. Good call. Good call. That's one down, and I will definitely heal this turn. And since Knife Guy's the physical attacker, I really don't have much to worry about. Hey, perfect, blocked it. Nice. And that makes two. Yes. Nice little boss battle. Now let's go after the princess. Or just, you know, commit suicide by jumping off the tower. Level 9. Looks like the boost is going to attack. Geno gets health boost, maybe? Oh, wait. Let's do the magic boost. Mallow, it doesn't really matter because I won't be using him again, but I still want to raise these guys evenly. And hey, it's time for another minigame! Please let me go, won't you please? Pretty please? Eh? Hey, where's my bride-to-be? I want to play hide-and-seek too! Yuck, I don't want to play anything with you! What a poor sport. Well, we really should hurry along. A yummy cake is waiting for us after we climb this hill. Let's go! No, I don't want to marry you. Please let me go. Help, Mario, please help me. Uh-oh, it's Mario. We didn't plan on this. Now, wait a second. Wasn't that the whole reason you were looking for the Mario doll is because you were planning on Mario showing up? Continuity, anybody? Mario, you aren't invited to our wedding. Besides, we still have to have the rehearsal. I'll be happy to race you to the wedding hall, but you better not get in my way. Ready? Blah, blah, blah. Basically, jump off the barrels and sniff it, try to touch Peach, and you get flowers that serve absolutely no purpose because it's just a high score thing. And I can't time my goddamn jumps, for shit. Wow. Yeah, you might have guessed, based on this and the minecart race, I'm not a minigame guy. Like, I've seen people get, like, 17 on this damn thing or something. Like, just absurd scores. Piss off, really? Oh, come on, that's touching, you bitch! Motherfucker! I suck at this so bad. Bro, come on! That's like two I should have gotten that this game's not giving me. This is mental. Yep, they're all falling back. That's the end. Scored 5 flowers. Like I said, though, they are completely useless. What? You're seeking a man with the face of a totem pole? How could I forget him? He's up at the wedding hall. Need to stop and do some shopping first, folks. Actually, now that I think about it, I'm gonna sell that Fright Bomb. Let's see. Weapons. Punch Glove. Actually, what do I have equipped right now? Masher Chomp Finger Shot. Okay. Happy Shell, Chomp Shell, Handgun, Super Hammer. Oh wow, that actually... Okay, that was a waste of money. Give the amulet to Bowser and watch that stat boost. And wow, that once again. So what was the point of me even buying that shit? Definitely want to keep the wake-up pins on. Okay, so... Use our flowers. And let's go. What's this guy's problem? This must be a first. A perfect couple who isn't going to live happily ever after. I give up. Help! Booster's wedding is in progress. We've barricaded the door, so don't even bother trying to sneak inside. There, I think that's the one who kicked us out. I came all the way over here to give those two a proper send-off, and look what happens. Looks like he needs to go somewhere. Fast. That's what you get for drinking Red Bull. Who's the guy with a totem pole for a face? He and Princess Toadstool were... No. Don't tell me they're getting married. Who's the nutcase who blew in screaming, "It's time for my wedding"? Just who does he think he is? I'm not letting you in here, and you can forget about the back entrance. It's locked. At least I think it is. Oh, gee, thanks for the giveaway. Two Koopas building a cake. I'm sure that's not going to come into play later. Halt! Who goes there? You look like Mario, but the door's shut tight. Listen, Mustache, you and your overgrown turtle friend can take a hike. Go. Scat. Make like Mario and jump out of here. Get lost! Oops. We've got a problem. I better go tell Booster. It won't budge. Say, wanna help me bust this door down? On the count of three, we'll run together. Timing's the key. Ready? Here we go. Okay, before I do this, I just want to mention that as a kid, I was stuck here for the longest time to the point that, like, I had four save files, all four of this game's save files, on Mary Moore because I could not do the timing on this for some reason. But fortunately, now that I'm a little bit older and a little bit smarter, this is a lot easier. I am so glad I didn't botch that. It would have made me look like a dumbass. Booster, sir. Mario's here. You clowns, you don't break a door down when entering a room. Shut it. Shut it now. Move it. Move it. Mario! Is that you, Mario? I'm in here. Hurry, I'm scared. We're pretty sure Mr. Mustache can't break in here. But that turtle looks pretty mean. He could be trouble. They have no idea what they're up against. I'm lightning in a bottle. I'm earthquake in a can. I can bust this open in no time. I guess not. You know what? Just to be on the safe side... Let's save this bitch. Oh, watch what you're doing! Great. Now I've dropped my shoes, my ring, my brooch, and my crown. Booster, sir! Booster, don't bother me now. Okay, everyone. The bride is growing impatient. Let the wedding begin. What's this? Water coming from your eyes? Are you leaking, my dear? Tastes salty. Booster, sir, I believe that the bride may be, crying? Crying? But that's what people do when they're sad. How disgusting. That stuff must be corrosive. It tastes like the sea. What could be making her cry anyway? I believe she is crying because she has dropped some of her wedding gear. Ah, of course. She has dropped her gear. But those tears will ruin the cake. Make her stop before Mario breaks in. But Mario's already in.
Booster, sir, hurry and find her things. We have to go on with the wedding. In the meantime, perhaps we can do something about the cake?
10-4, good buddy. You find her stuff, I'll move the ceremony forward. Hurry!
Booster, sir, you're supposed to be on the right. The bride should be on your left.
Just testing. Like this, right?
Booster, sir, I found the ring.
But it's not the one ring to rule them all.
Booster, here's the brooch.
Booster, sir, I found the shoes.
Hey, wait. Wasn't there one more thing?
You're right, the crown.
Alright. I gotta hurry here and get everything back from the Sniffets, because if I do... fast enough... Dude! Come on! Ho ho, here it is! Hey, you're Mario! So, you've come to crash my wedding, I presume? Mario! You're finally here!
I'm not doing the shriek.
What is Bowser doing here?
What a waste of time. I've got bigger fish to fry.
I know I'm in good hands when you're around, Mario. Here's a kiss for my hero.
Oh, isn't that great? You're gonna kiss him when I'm the one who saved your skin?
Me too! I want a reward! I'll take a kiss. Give me a kiss.
Stop it, all of you. I'm getting so confused.
Mario, let's start with you.
And we were fast enough.
Feels like sandpaper. What the?
Now that's one for the scrapbook.
Come on, Mario, let's get back to Mushroom Kingdom. The Chancellor's waiting for us.
Yeah, see, if you're not fast enough, for those of you that have never played this game, you potentially will get a kiss from Bowser, Booster, or both.
Sorry to have kept you waiting.
It's the best German accent I do, folks.
We've made the most amazing cake. You won't believe it.
Here is the cake. But where are bride and groom?
Where is everyone?
This is big trouble.
The bride is leaving?
You're taking the bride away?
But there won't be anyone to eat this cake.
What? This can't be! We worked all day on it!
You fool!
Alright, folks, this is the first boss battle where I can actually legitimately die. Let's just get round one out of the way. Move. There we go. Poke, poke, poke.
What are you doing? Chef Tort, the cake's moving.
Boss is not moving. Back to work.
I know it was moving.
Yeah, the cake's totally moving.
Poke, poke, poke.
Now what? Chef Tort, the cake's moving!
Talk no more of this.
No, really, truly. Why would I lie? Because you are idiot. Z is not moving. Huh? Z cake's alive! Run! See, I was right!
Alright, now we've got Big Trouble in Little Marymore because this cake can legitimately kill me. The first phase is based on the number of hits and not damage. So timed hits are not an issue, but this thing's attack power is. Fortunately, that was a miss. Come on. Two more hits should get it. Oh, crap. Good, a miss and a two damage. That amulet is really coming in handy. I may actually not be in as much trouble as I thought. Okay, this attack should get rid of the bunt. Excellent. Now, hopefully a raspberry will not be an issue. What does jump do to this thing? Quite a bit of damage. And that was... okay. Okay. Alright, I swear to you that battle is usually a lot more difficult than I just made it look. I don't usually get through that with one turn phase. Maybe we ought to wait. This is Booster's wedding cake. He'll have a fit if we nibble on it. Hey, number one, where's my cake? Booster, sir, there's a 70% chance the object you're standing on is a cake. This thing's a cake? Okay, everyone, here's the stumper. How do we eat this? I say we boil it. Number two, what do you say? Way too messy. Why don't you just swallow it? What? In one gulp? That's easier said than done. Come, Booster. You can do it. Open wide, please. My nerves are shot. I feel like I've forgotten to tie my cord before a bungee jump. Here it comes. Wait, wait! Did the cake just move? Concentrate, sir. This doesn't feel right. Mmm, delicious. It's so good it makes me want to cry. Congratulations, sir. The wedding is now officially over. Thanks, everyone. It's a wrap. Let's go. And that is indeed a wrap. That was wonderful. Mario, you're my knight in shining armor. Finally, let's get back. Oh, what a day. Can you believe I almost got married to that... thing? But I hope someone marries me someday. Toadstool, Princess of Mushroom Kingdom, has joined the party. Be sure to bring her back safely. Alright, folks. Before we take her back, let's save once again because there's quite a bit of exposition in the next episode, and this one has already gone on long enough. So if you enjoyed the video, be sure to like, comment, and or subscribe. Hit the links in the description, follow me on Facebook and Twitter, and do please support this channel on Patreon. As always, if you do not feel like throwing a couple of bucks my way, then please share my Let's Plays and my GoldenEye mods on Reddit, on your own social media pages, just wherever, and spread the word about Entropic Decay Gaming. Until next time, this is Lance Cassidy, signing off.